Alright, so I got her running. All I had to do was heat the head up a little bit more. Gave her one pull and she fired right up, no problem. So anyways, there you go, she's running. Looks like she's very a little red, but that's how she's supposed to be for first couple tanks. But anyways guys, I'll let you know how it goes once I get her tuned. Have a good one, bye.